Preston will attend the University of Washington in Seattle and major in English. Mr. Jonathan Donovan. Next year, Jonathan will take a gap year before returning to school to study statistics. Ms. Lauren Feidinger. Lauren is planning to attend Southern Methodist University, where she will study dance and finance with a minor in history. Ms. Divyashri Ganuthala. Divyashri will further her education at Indiana University, where she will specialize in finance. Ms. Emma Jackson. Emma couldn't be here today, but she will be attending the Savannah College of Art and Design to study 2D animation next year. Mr. Brandon Jung. Brandon is going to Williams College on an undecided major. Mr. Do-Yun Kim. Do-Yun will study economics at Duke University. Mr. Do-Yun Kim. Do-Yun will attend Dartmouth College. His major is currently undecided. Ms. Isabella LaSousa. Isabella will attend Chapman University to study dance and biochemistry. Ms. Tiffany Mai. Tiffany is planning to major in molecular biology at the University of Denver. Mr. Dylan Moline. Dylan will attend the University of Colorado at Boulder and is planning to study biomedical engineering. Mr. Lucas Mayer. Next year, Lucas will also attend CU Boulder, where he will study mechanical engineering. Ms. Sophia Malunzi. Sophia is planning to attend Florida Gulf Coast University, where her major is undecided. Mr. Aiden Orr. Aiden will attend Boston College to study philosophy. Mr. Trevor Preuss. Trevor will further his education at the University of Colorado Boulder and will major in music while also studying pre-med. Ms. Harshpreet Saini. Harshpreet will attend CU Boulder and major in biochemistry. Ms. Janie Shin. Janie will travel to Vanderbilt University, where she will major in computer science. Mr. Chris Sun. Next year, Chris will attend Duke Guanshan University. He plans to study global health and biology. Mr. Breck Thielen. Breck plans to attend Arizona State University, where he will study financial planning. And Mr. David Weiss. David will attend CU Boulder, and his major is undecided. Please join me for one big round, last round of applause in congratulating these 22 outstanding students. To introduce Divya Ganuthala and Tiffany Mai, who will present the valedictory address on behalf of all of our valedictorians.
Good afternoon. It is truly an honor to speak before those who have shaped the class that we are so proud to represent, the class of 2023. To our fellow graduates, we just want to say, congrats. Your families are extremely proud of you. So now would probably be a good time to ask for some money.
As we look out into this vast array of blue graduation caps, we're reminded of someone else who wore a pretty iconic hat, a cowboy hat. He said, "I can't stop Andy from growing up, but I wouldn't miss it for the world." This line was spoken by Woody, you know, from Toy Story. Although he's sad that his best friend Andy is leaving for college, he's also joyful that he's moving forward in life. This serves as a reminder to cherish the memories that we've made.
Staring at the clock is something we've done thousands of times before. So let's set the scene for our high school careers and look at them in the span of one school day. 8:20 a.m. As freshmen, we look up to the senior link crew leaders at orientation, and we're forced to navigate this new and scary environment. But yet, we wouldn't miss it for the world.
9:53 a.m., it's sophomore year, and we triple check that our mics are on mute for Microsoft Teams. Online classes have been difficult to adjust to, but they've given us an opportunity to spend more time with family and ourselves, and most importantly, practice TikTok dances in front of the mirror.
11:33 a.m. As juniors, in between the endless assignments and sleepless nights, we have the privilege of dancing with our friends at prom and spreading cougar spirit at football games. We wouldn't miss it for the world.
1:50 p.m., we're seniors. While figuring out our plans for after high school, we find countless ways to connect with our inner child, even as we step towards adulthood. And 3:30 p.m., it's graduation. After 4 years of looking at the clock, we've made it to the final bell ringing. But wait. The bell doesn't excuse us, the teacher does. So, let's sit together and enjoy these last few seconds we have with each other. Because this moment right here, like Woody once said, we wouldn't miss it for the world.
We are always looking for ourselves, either in the future or the past. Meaning we often forget to pay attention to who we are in the present. So even though we've reached our 3:30, we ask you not to look towards the next bell, the next day, or even the next year, but to look at today as we celebrate our accomplishments. So, class of legends, as we part ways, just always remember that regardless of our past, present and future,
you've got a friend in me.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You've got a friend in me. When you roll me, rough ahead in your miles and miles.
Graduates, families, staff, and special guests. This is such a wonderful day. Welcome and thank you for celebrating this most joyous occasion. I would like to start by thanking the Cherry Creek Board of Education and our superintendent, Mr. Christopher Smith. I would like to thank the district administrators and our feeder elementary and middle school colleagues here today for supporting these graduates during their educational journey. I would also like to thank the parents and community members who not only trusted us with their children, but also supported us in many ways over the years. Your partnership has been a gift. On this day of celebration, we pause to remember the friends and loved ones our community has lost this year. Today, we honor these special individuals and hold them in our hearts. At this time, I would like to ask the Cherokee Trail faculty and staff here today to please stand. I would like to recognize and thank each of you for your commitment to these seniors and for your dedication to our school mission to ignite the genius and nurture the goodness within us all. You are an amazing group of educators, and I know our graduates will carry your lessons and encouragement with them as they continue down the trail of life. Faculty and staff, you may be seated. Graduates, you are the graduating class for the 20th year of Cherokee Trail. As the class of 2023, you're beginning your next chapter in a good year. This 20th year brought a lot of new things to our Cougar family, like being able to study, maybe more like hang out in our hallway study nooks, wearing CT Spirit Wear with our new Cougar logo. You are finally able to wear hats and beanies during the school day. And best of all, we were able to greet your friendly faces each morning at our ID greeting tables. And while this may have not been your favorite part of the day, please know that I really looked forward to seeing you each morning. There's quite a few legends who've worn number 23. LeBron James with the Cleveland Cavaliers, David Beckham with Real Madrid and the LA Galaxy, Kristen Press with the US Women's National Team, Milan Hayduk with the Colorado Avalanche, and perhaps most notably, Michael Jordan with the Chicago Bulls. You chose legends for your class name in no small part because of another famous 23. Kobe Bryant said, "Heroes come and go, but legends are forever." So, what makes a legend? Legends have determination. They persevere. They build up those around them. They are leaders. Michael Jordan said it well. "I have missed more than 9,000 shots in my career. I've lost almost 300 games. 26 times I've been trusted to make the game-winning shot and missed. I failed over and over again in my life, and that is why I succeed." Michael Jordan was determined. He revolutionized basketball. He learned from his mistakes, and he led by example. That is the kind of spirit you have developed, Class of Legends. The faculty and I have seen that light shine from you. But you don't shine alone. You shine your light on your classmates. You revel in each other's joy. Knowing the joy you find in the accomplishments of your peers, this is going to be one great party today. You are the group that went into pandemic mode 3/4 of the way through your freshman year. There was no template for you to follow. You couldn't learn from anyone else how to navigate high school online because we were all discovering that world together. Yet you figured it out. You made your community, you found your identity as a class, and that identity shines bright and colorful through the halls of Cherokee Trail. And and you did that all in 2D. You are now headed off on your own trails, and every trail looks different. Your trail might include business school, social science, engineering, arts, science, speaking, writing, the military, trade school, or a gap year. You will build your communities, you will join new communities, forge your own futures. You will shine your light in a new direction and work toward new dreams. I hope, as you embark on your pathways of purpose, that you remember a lesson from your time here. Remember that a legend isn't defined by success alone, but by their determination, their ability to overcome adversity, learn from their mistakes, and come back and take another shot. You can do all of this. You have done all of this. You have innovated, persevered, and built community. You figured it out, your unique high school experience. And in so doing, you have left a lasting impression on this school that we will be reminded of as the sun shines through your art glass window. Now, I hope you will shine your own lights. Keep showing your joy, your compassion, your leadership, and your determination. Remember that you are legends. You are capable of achieving greatness. You can navigate any obstacle, and you will continue to leave a lasting impact. No matter where life takes you, know that you will always be part of the CT family. Your legacy will shine brightly through our corridors long after you have left. You are in charge of your destiny. You have the skills to light your way to any goal. Congratulations on a job well done. As you start your next season, remember to be bold, be true to yourself, celebrate your victories, celebrate your friends' victories, celebrate your graduation, and celebrate with me by doing your class chant one last time. On my cue, 3, 2, 1. Class of
Legends!
Congratulations, class of Legends, class of 2023. Now the moment we've been waiting for. Faculty and staff of CTHS and its feeder schools, please stand and join me in the presentation of the class of 2023. Superintendent Smith, President Bates, and members of the Board of Education, please rise. Class of 2023, please rise. Superintendent Smith, I hereby attest and confirm that the students before you today have met or exceeded all the requirements established by the State of Colorado and the Cherry Creek School District for graduation from high school and are deserving of that recognition by the presentation of a high school diploma. Thank you. You may be seated. At this time, I would like to ask the faculty readers for Diploma Group 1 to come to the stage.
Good afternoon. I am Melinda Kenny, a campus administrator. All students wearing a navy and burgundy cord, please rise and remain standing. This cord designates the highest honors. These students have maintained a cumulative GPA higher than a 4.0. Students wearing a burgundy and white cord, please rise and remain standing. These students have maintained a cumulative GPA of 3.75 to 3.99. Students wearing a navy and white cord, please rise and remain standing. These students have maintained a cumulative GPA of 3.5 to 3.74. Congratulations, please be seated. IB diploma candidates, please stand. Graduates wearing the gold IB stoles have completed the rigorous International Baccalaureate course of study, completed 150 hours of CAS, written an extended essay of 4,000 words, and completed the Theory of Knowledge course. Please be seated.
I'm Dr. Jason Wu from the Science Department. AP Capstone candidates, please stand. Graduates wearing burgundy AP stoles have completed a rigorous advanced placement course of study, taken and passed 6 AP classes, and written an academic paper of 5,000 words and a presentation with oral defense. Please be seated. All advanced placement scholar graduates, please stand. Graduates wearing advanced placement medals have demonstrated high achievement in an advanced placement course of study and earned a score of 3 or higher on at least 4 AP tests. Please be seated. Next, AVID, Advancement via Individual Determination. Graduates, please stand. Graduates wearing royal blue and gold honor cords completed a rigorous course of study, including 3 or more years of AVID and co-curricular activities, a service learning project totaling a minimum of 20 hours, 1 or more AP or IB exams, and have been accepted to a 4-year college or university. Please be seated.
I am Paige Lukow from the Performing Arts Department. National Honor Society graduates, please stand. Graduates wearing white stoles have met the grade point average requirement of a 3.75 weighted GPA and demonstrated outstanding leadership, character, and service. Please be seated. Interest Honor Society graduates, please stand. Graduates wearing gold cords have demonstrated outstanding achievement, leadership, service, and dedication on their path to earning membership in a nationally recognized honor society. Please be seated.
I am Kevin Chatham from the Mathematics Department. Students who are liberal arts baccalaureate graduates, please stand. Graduates wearing burgundy and silver honor cords have fulfilled all requirements for the Liberal Arts Baccalaureate with business distinction by completing upper-level business and marketing courses. Graduates wearing navy and silver honor cords have fulfilled all requirements for the Liberal Arts Baccalaureate with visual and performing arts distinction by completing upper-level coursework in visual and/or performing arts. Please be seated. Finally, STEM baccalaureate graduates, please stand. The graduates wearing green and silver cords are recipients of the STEM baccalaureate, which denotes academic excellence in a rigorous course of study in both math and science, as well as completion of courses in engineering, applied technology, programming, or web design. Please be seated.
I would like to ask the members of the Board of Education and Diploma Escorts to please take your place at the diploma tables. Diploma Group 1, please rise and come forward to receive your diplomas. To ensure that each graduate's name can be heard by the family and friends, please keep your applause to a minimum until all names have been read. Shayna Chan, valedictorian.
Anna Rasa Chilton, valedictorian.
Preston Minyoung Cho, valedictorian.
Jonathan Andres Donovan, valedictorian.
Lauren K. Feitninger, valedictorian.
Divyasri Reddy Ganuthala, valedictorian.
Brandon Min Jung, valedictorian.
Doyoon Jake Kim, valedictorian.
Doyan Alexander Kim, valedictorian.
Isabella Marie LaSousa, valedictorian.
Dylan Christopher McLean, valedictorian.
Tiffany Taumile Mai, valedictorian.
Lucas Tyler Mayer, valedictorian.
Sophia Marie Malunze, valedictorian.
Aiden Courtright Orr, valedictorian.
Trevor Daniel Preuss, valedictorian.
Harshpreet Kaur Sani, valedictorian.
Janie Shin, valedictorian.
Breck Nicholas Thielen, valedictorian.
Chris Sun, valedictorian.
David Lynn Weiss, valedictorian.
Saroon Abinette Abina.
Isabel Mabel Burgess.
Jake Hogarth.
Trayvon Romello Gator.
Zanzam A. Imad.
Emily Nicole Burns.
Simone Janelle Adams.
Jason Moline.
Marco James Lowerson.
Lauren Grace Connor.
Tyson Coy Adams.
Zoe Elizabeth Ackerman.
Mohammed Adnan Alchar.
Emma May Ekstrom.
Micah Xavier Ogletree.
Ayadame Akintola.
Anthony Stewart Alter.
Delaney Lee Evelyn Florendo.
Shad Ahmed.
Bryce Addison Allen.
Alicia Amin.
Shadem Mesfin Geta.
Elise Louise Renner.
Parsa Luke Amani.
Brendan Bo Andrews.
Alexia Pearl Yisha.
Benjamin James Rogers.
Clay Lee Anderson.
Luke Alexander Aspnez.
Laurel Elizabeth Kiefer.
Lauren Elena Breckus.
Elijah James Armstrong.
Owen Patrick Aspie.
Danielle Heri Kim.
Anna Carolina Camargo.
Avery Lynn Arnold.
Gavin Michael Alt.
Michaela Danae Lentz.
Jakrit Singh Johar.
Alicia Ama Fuwa Ayensa.
Tierra Latrice Baker.
Brooklyn Alice McElroy.
Snigda Tunaguntla Kumar.
Adrian Droll Ibar.
Tasneem Mezen Barakat.
Ella Jean Opperman.
Yasmin Mohammed Mahmoud.
Grace Rose Bandor.
Christopher Hayden Bass.
Sammy Ashley Miles.
Anvit Krish Sadhu.
Cameron Robert Barnick.
Amelia Marielle Beltran.
Brianna Odelia Oliver.
Hannah Jamal Ali.
Logan Douglas Barney.
Toluwanimi Inioluwa Bello.
Gabriella Lynn Paganini.
Ashaya Janice Allen.
David Walker Barnett Brent.
Caitlin Ava Benda.
Madison Bing Phillip.
Cassand Astrid Alus.
Moses Jacob Beltran.
Ava Mae Bockhaus.
Emily Madison Piper.
Samuel William Anderson.
Nohamin Lidit Biyam.
Charles Lindley Boyd.
Cassandra Anne Marie Reinhardt.
Xavier Alexander Anthony.
Destiny Ann Hope Blackman.
Ania Lillian Amore Brackett.
Gracie Mae Steinbrink.
Evan Drake Armstrong.
Blake Jeffrey Bozen.
Ellie Luella Brown.
Ariadne Lee Sutherland.
Heyman Workna Asefa.
Braden James Brown.
Willow Elizabeth Brown.
Gabrielle Lee Trunsell.
Makana Eloise Ayala.
Kayla Mackenzie Brown.
Calvin Lawrence Burkholder.
Nathan Richard Walls.
Joseph Russell Baldwin.
Isla Renee Bushy.
Connor Lewis Kalikia.
Nicolette Marie Wilkes.
Jamel Nasir Barnes.
John Robert Byrne.
Emily Elizabeth Rose Chafin.
Asia Madison Lalitia Williams.
Kellen Ann Barnes.
Izelle Seha.
Trevor James Chansey.
Anaya Catherine Rose Wilson.
Brando Alexander Baralaga Tercios.
Everlyn Dominique Chauvin Chen.
Bentley Nguyen Chow.
Josiah Belay.
Nathaniel Stiles Wortham Yeager.
Tyler Justin Cho.
Sydney Charlotte Bernard.
Kylan Kolyan Benabaktula.
Carmen Elise Williams.
Chunya Bunta.
Scott Bailey Barry.
Caleb John Brazel.
Sydney Rochelle Bowens.
Marin May Brown.
Ethan Robert Brook.
Kendall Brooke Buchanan.
Kayla Marie Bryant.
Skylar James Bushnell.
Madeline Ann Burns.
Alexis Brianne Carlisle.
Logan James Bustamante.
Catherine Chagas.
Carly Marie Carano.
Noah Chin.
Caden McKeel Chatham.
Jonathan Matthew Christensen.
Elias Juan Cho. Luke Joshua Christensen. Congratulations, Diploma Group 1. Please be seated.
Walking in the wind, I know. Hello, everyone. Good afternoon, Cherokee Trail High School, and once more, congratulations to us, the class of 2023. I'd like to begin with something a little more unorthodox. Go, 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 go. That's a Cantonese Chinese saying my friends and family have as an inside joke. It may sound like I said the word go 10 times in a row, but I promise you that it means something far more profound. When translated, it roughly turns to, that brother is taller than that brother. It's a comparison of sorts. What I realize now is that our class has always been caught comparing ourselves to the other classes, just not about height. We began our freshman year hopeful, ready to take on the mantle of legends. On March 13th, 2020, we went on spring break. It was a long spring break. I think it can't be underscored enough. Our class was the first class to have not have had a full normal year of high school. Now, our sophomore year was also a comparison, only it was between the fall, the winter, and the spring, which each had its own wild weekly schedule. Remember when cohorts were a thing? And then they weren't. It took 2 years, but we finally hit it with junior year, back in school again. But not with everything that it once had. I think we all saw the impact of COVID-19. I, too, found myself comparing. Go, 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 go. Go, go. Go, 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 go. Oh, wait, I forgot to mention something. Not only is that phrase a comparison, but it's also considered a palindrome in Cantonese. What that means is that you can flip it around and it says the same thing. So in other words, maybe that brother isn't taller than that brother. Maybe this brother is just as tall, if not taller. For us, if there is a comparison to be made, it shouldn't be on our struggles, but instead our capabilities to stand and not only fix things to the way they were, but improve them. COVID had its impacts, but so did our class. And I have no doubt that we've set the stage for Cherokee Trail's future to be bright. And now, it's time to move on. I have full faith in our futures, and we will do some phenomenal things. In 4 years, we've learned, we've struggled, we've fallen, but we've soared. We've established who we are, what we do, and what we stand for. Our passions, our work ethic, our mentors, our families, our friends. Looking out now, go, 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 mhai, go, 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 go. Everyone I see here is standing just as tall in their own ways. Because we did it! We are individuals, yes. But all together, we are something truly special. Thank you, and congratulations once more to the class of legends.
Good afternoon. I am Seneca Holmes from the Wellness and Fitness Department.
I'm Jenny Drown from the Language Arts Department.
I am Alan Martin, and I teach language arts and student leadership.
I am Tara Wiederstein from the Science Department.
Members of the Board of Education and diploma escorts, please take your places at the diploma tables. Diploma Group 2, please rise and come forward to receive your diploma. Sydney Lynn Christian.
Taden Fox Ewell.
Serenity Ray Clary.
Callum Redmond Cobb.
Alexandra Faith Kalello.
Tiana Sanaya Deloise Collier.
William Zalen Collins.
Seth Walker Cooper.
Aspen Nicole Congleton.
Chloe Jordan Cook.
Jamie Richard Coronel.
Paris Jalen Counts.
Annabelle Don Craig.
Trevor Lee Yoshikazu Cranfill.
Gabriel London Daggett.
Luke Edwin Dahl.
Joseph James Dez.
Caleb J. Davis.
Caitlin Noelle Denner.
Camila Isabel De La Oliva.
Michaela Sue Deaton.
Riley Elizabeth DeGrado.
Samaya Precious DeSears.
Emma Adeline Novella Deinhardt.
Abby Lee Deviak.
Cooper Stephen Druck.
Cole Richard Dittman.
Malia Marie Duran Baye.
Alicia Buga Oli Dermansa.
Owen Scott Duckworth.
Ammon Leon Duncan.
Jenna Lynn Durbin.
Valen Nyuki Ifenge.
Landon Doyle Eckenrod.
Randall. Randall Casey Eldridge.
Taylor Lynn Ellison.
Emma Lemon Elrod.
Sahel M. Essan.
Marcello Espinoza.
Alizar Isak Stefanos.
Kaysen Makai Avanza.
Peyton Kirk Fidel.
Eva Sinone Felsing.
Jenna Mackenzie Ferger.
Zoe Lynn Farini.
Anaya Marie Fernandez.
Jingyu Lee Fernandez Bartow.
Spencer Brendan Fink.
Dominic Lawrence Fish.
Logan Russell Flay.
Devin Robert Fleming.
Jesus David Flores Colina.
Kali'i La'akeya Fonseca.
Austin Michael Francis.
Isabel Ariana Franco.
Julian Lionel Franco.
Alyssa Lynn Fulmer.
Macklin Michael Frazzini.
Paris Lynette Freeman.
Chase Wilson Fuller.
Jenna Ann Fulmer.
Skylar Reese Gaines.
Christine Angelica Galvez.
Tori Michelle Gamage.
Matthew William Garcia.
Zachary Noni Garcia.
Brandon Scott Garlock.
Carter Andrew Garrison.
Chloe Pamela Garza.
Natalie Lynn Gates.
Fatima Ajabudigo Bonney.
Alexander Christian Ginter.
Taylor Ann Calacalea Gomes.
Mathilde Valentine Marie Gaudi.
Jake Albert Gates.
Avery Elizabeth Gottschalk.
Avery Reina Gomez.
Colton Christopher Gray.
Sana Monet Grant.
Zaid Growy.
Caden Michael Green.
Pierce Monroe Gray.
Amaya Lynn Green.
Brendan Michael Grote.
Noah Patrick Greer.
Marianelle Gutierrez Gambin.
Kai Achilles Grunther.
Madeline Ann Goody.
Courtney Eva Gustafson.
Darius Jaden Guster.
Joe Jeffrey Guthrie.
Beck Nathaniel Gutyar.
Ryan Robert Guy.
Christian Enrique Guzman.
Christopher William Kisner.
Amazi Mark Haji.
Haley Hassan Haley.
Mark Daniel Hamrick.
Samir Ahmad Hamidi.
Lainey Elizabeth Harkner.
Haley Jean Hansen.
Reagan Gray Hardman.
Lucas Jeffrey Harmon.
Macy Elizabeth Harper.
Victoria Elizabeth Harvey.
Layla Sinceri Hatch.
Dylan James Hurd.
Aiden Graham Heil.
Ruben Lansford Holness.
Luis Samuel Hernandez.
Ariana Ida Heineman. Step this way.
Corey Thomas Hyatt.
Seneca Robert Holmes.
Ainsley Lynn Hinman.
Aldine J. Hockett.
Ethan Rowan Hose.
Molly Elizabeth Hotcooper.
Ayana Elise Howard.
Giancarlo Huet.
Taryn James Hutchinson.
Brooke Kathleen Hutchinson.
Bryce Tanner Young.
Brinley Faith Ivester.
Daniel Kebron Iyasu.
Malik Billy Jameson.
Nate Timothy Jackson.
Ryan Michael Jacobs.
Christopher Robert Jane.
Zame Jami.
Brian Charles Janda.
Noah Lewis Jaramillo.
Jenna Marie Jarvis.
Hamad Javed.
Sophia May Johansson Walt.
Caden Jade Jennings.
Leah Taylor Jenny.
Jack Thomas Jasitis.
Daniel Jung.
Kaylee Rose Johnson.
Madison Margaret Johnson.
Madison Marie Johnson.
Peyton Markell Jones.
Zachary Paul Jarina.
Adam Richard Cabongo.
Alyssa Brianne Kaiser.
Dakota Ryan Kane.
Namitha Lakshmi Kasturi.
Christian Thomas Panyanmogan Kato.
S.A. B.N.A. Kennedy.
Jordan Reese Connie.
Adrian Thomas Kendall.
Michaela Lee Kinshalo.
Bryce Bailey Kent.
Madison Riley Kilburn.
Alexander William Kester.
Gabriel Allen Keir.
William Wyatt Keese.
Morgan Taylor Kilburn.
Ewan Matthew Kim.
Fatumata Kinte.
Ava Tialani Kirkland.
Karen Kitasato.
Braden Ray Klein.
Jake Dylan Klein.
Preston James Cook.
Ksenia Pavlovna Kodas.
Michael William Striegel Kooning.
Jack Ryan Kranick.
Lillian Ashley Krob.
Olivier Kubicki.
Haley McKenzie Kuchera.
Christina Andrea Kuyarov.
Jaden McKenzie Lager.
Reagan Jane Lapacola.
Jenna Michelle Lamb.
Ava Elizabeth Landgraf.
Brindley Kristen Lane.
Miu Lauer.
Aiden Jonathan Lerner.
Ella Marie Lee.
Curtis Allen Lee.
Tyler Myung Lee.
Miles Benjamin Lerner.
Adrian Key Lewis.
Joshua Philip Lewis.
Norlin Lee.
Kian Elijah Lloyd.
Faith Elizabeth Maestas.
Robert Peyton Lofton.
Juliana Jean Marie Lopez.
Benjamin Lopez Sotelo.
Jason Ray Maestas. Congratulations to Diploma Group 2. Please be seated.
Hello, family, friends, faculty, and finally, the graduating class of Legends.
My name is Lauren Breckis, and I've had the privilege of being your student body president this year.
And I am Anna Camargo, and it has been my pleasure to be this year's senior class president. We would like to take a moment to thank all of our faculty who have helped make today's graduation possible, and a very special thank you to Ms. Jones and Ms. Nchidi for lighting the path in this journey.
Class of 2023. I think we can all agree that without the help of many faculty members and loved ones, it wouldn't have been possible for us to make it to this floor right now, just moments away from becoming graduates.
Seniors, as you know, we have been named the Class of Legends, but many of you still may not know why. As eighth graders, our class voted on which name they felt best represented our graduating class, and from this moment on, we were legends in the making. Symbolic of the countless number of Hall of Fame athletes that wear the number 23, such as Michael Jordan and David Beckham, we would need to follow the paths of these athletes and stay dedicated to success.
None of these athletes were born into the Hall of Fame, nor are they extraordinary from the moment they began their sport. However, their drive and dedication to battle through adversity while continuing to be humble and accept their mistakes led them to where they are today.
Even when we struggled to find light in the darkness, we have made it apparent why our class was named the Class of Legends. Our legacy at Cherokee Trail is represented by our class gift. This year, our seniors have decided on a stained glass window across from the bridge door entrance designed by CT student Vlad Vadilov, making it a distinct symbol of our class's involvement and school spirit. With the window's location, the light shines through, illuminating the design and a memory of the class of 2023, legends who will always be remembered at Cherokee Trail.
Over the past 4 years, we have battled and succeeded through adversity, but always stayed true to our values and proved that our class name was not just picked based on the number 23, but grounded around the motivation and drive of ourselves. Class of 2023, we have proved why we can hold the title of Class of Legends. We have mirrored the actions of becoming extraordinary, not by luck, but by continued commitment and enthusiasm.
So, as we gather here today, I would like to remind you all that being legendary will not and cannot end today. I have worked alongside many of you as a peer and as a friend, and I know that if we continue to strive for excellence and follow the values of a legend, we will always succeed. Even as seniors, even with everything we have already accomplished, we are still legends in the making. Today we graduate a legendary class who I know will go on to leave a lasting legacy wherever life may lead us.
Additionally, the seniors decide on a humanitarian gift to give back to our own community. Over the past 4 years, mental health has had an increasing impact in our community. So we have decided to donate $2,023 to the Partners for Children's Mental Health organization in hopes of helping youth who struggle with mental health as a reminder that they are not alone.
We have chosen these gifts because of the personal connections they hold to our class and the things we have gone through together in our high school years. Class of 2023, as you continue your journey after today, remember what Kobe Bryant once said, "Heroes come and go, but legends are forever."
Seniors, no matter where your life may lead you after today, remember that if you recognize your spark and appreciate what makes you legendary, nothing can get in your way. I look forward to watching you all light up the future and the individual paths you all will blaze. Congratulations, graduates. Today is our day to celebrate these huge triumphs. Thank you.
Good afternoon. I am Eric Parisio from the Science Department.
I am Julie Shuffle, the coordinator of the Science Department.
I am Kevin Wills Keeley from the Social Studies Department.
And I am Debbie Barkey, coordinator of the Student Achievement Services Department.
Members of the Board of Education and diploma escorts, please take your places at the diploma tables. Diploma Group 3, please rise and come forward to receive your diploma. Brendan Keith Moline.
Callan Michael Lynch.
Alexander Keystone Madrid.
Nicholas Connor Maitland.
Stacy Anastasia Makarian.
Ashlyn Paige Manuel.
Julius Joseph Manzanares.
Alexia Marie Marquez Lucero.
Bo Hunter Martin.
Josephine Elizabeth Martin.
Anita Ray Martinez.
Victor Joseph Martinez.
Mark Vaughn Mazer.
Joy Kelly Martin.
Chase Anthony Matice.
Marissa Jolie McLeod.
Creed Elijah Maxwell.
McKenna Lucy Mazeski.
Cruz Justice McDaniel.
Kara Nicole McCormick.
Haley Nicole McGee.
Bryce Russell McLaughlin.
Logan James McGowan.
Rachel Momo McKeon.
Jack Patrick McLean.
Alexander Michael Meyer.
Gwyneth Camille Leonie Meyer.
Hossett Elizabeth McConan.
Samuel Joaquin Mendez Vanacore.
Kimberly Mendoza Monge.
Rosalind Lady Mensa.
Gianna Andrea Mercia.
Elizabeth Ann Myers.
Baden Michael Miles.
Aubrey Ann Miller.
McKenna Michelle Miller.
Samantha K. Miller.
Gavin Thomas Mitchell.
Marcus Joseph Miner.
Riley John Montague.
Sophia Isabella Montanez.
Alejandra Montez.
Jalen Matisharaja Moore.
Carter Jacob Morgan.
Luke Zachary Morgan.
Marin Elizabeth Morris.
Dylan Jean Morton.
Riley Peyton Mosley.
Sabato Mugongo.
Thomas Kingfisher Munch.
Jaden Shane Lecky Marada Vacuna.
Juliana Elise Murillo.
Aman Town Muzaffer.
Idris J. Nate.
Craig Edward Nam.
Bella Marie Nelson.
Aiden Brett Newman.
Colin Matthew Newberg.
Portia Yvonne Newman.
Victor Carogo Gure.
Solomon Nguyen.
Jasmine Alexis Nickerson.
Elizabeth Hayes Niedringhaus.
Tony Bryce Nyangabo.
Jonathan Daniel Nitchman.
Kiara Lanice Taylor Nunley.
Jackson Connor O'Brien.
Riley Elizabeth O'Loughlin.
Tegan William O'Shields.
Elijah Anthony Olivas.
Camden Marie Orr.
Nicole Marilyn Onru.
Alana Renee Outlaw Gregg.
Kendra Raylin Pacheco.
Bea Susanna Padilla.
Christopher William Parker.
Nicole Para.
Christopher Michael Pattison.
Angelina Olivia Perez.
Ashley Nicole Perez.
Kaylee Guadalupe Perez.
Sean T. Perez.
Jason Curtis Perry.
Emma Rose Perkins.
Emma Christine Person.
Zoe L. Peterman.
Christian Lee Peterson.
Jordan Ashley Pettit.
Bryce Elizabeth Phillips.
Grace Sylvia Pierce.
Thomas Lioncomb Pomerath.
Lorenzo Nicholas Pia.
Catherine Gabriela Pinedo.
Mackenzie Amy Pitts.
Spencer James Papalorum.
Caden Riley Porter.
Henry Worth Potts.
Michael Anthony Powell Jr.
Edward Ortego Prado.
Reagan Elizabeth Prejean.
Emma Rose Presley.
Zachary Jordan Price.
Emma Gail Purvis.
Janelle V. Pacheco.
Kane Xavier Putlovis.
Ahmad Mansour Kasemi.
Randy Duan Quach.
Kyrie Grace Quintana.
Sydney Elizabeth Quintanilla.
Sailesh Shova Runjikar.
Zoe Bella Rance.
Thor Johansson Rasmussen.
Cooper Avery Rathman.
Maya Elizabeth Ratledge.
Sierra Marie Reamer.
Ian Bentley Rice.
Sarah Michelle Rich.
Peyton Rose Rittenhouse.
Ashley Patricia Rockwood.
Jackson Dane Rickards.
Madeline Isabel Rodell.
Jeremiah Ray Rodriguez.
Heber Andres Rojas Godoy.
John Charles Romero.
Sophia Maine Rosales.
Felicity Addison Rosemarich.
Tomas Philip Shidkowski.
Marcos Tomas Sainz.
Ariel Brianna Salgado.
Angelo Jacob Salvato.
Zoe Faith Samaras.
Joel Sylvester Sam.
Patrick Viliami Samate.
Chanel Amor Samuels.
Donovan Robert Sanders.
Danica Alicia Sanchez.
Cameron Mario Savoy.
Talia Elise Sayers.
William George Scanlon.
Aiden Donovan Schmidt.
Andrew Kenneth Schneider.
Kylie Ann Schreier.
Katarina Quinn Schulde.
Kaben Jamil Schultz. Congratulations, Diploma Group 3. Please be seated.
I'm losing. Good afternoon. I am Tori Hardy from the World Languages Department.
I am Tony Muscatello from the Engineering Technologies Department.
I'm Sydney Poitsett from the Performing Arts Department.
I am Dr. Nick Ligori from the Student Achievement Services Department.
Members of the Board of Education and Diploma Escorts, please take your places at the diploma tables. Diploma Group 4, please rise and come forward to receive your diploma. Alexander Joseph Schwab.
Shakyla K. Scott.
Connor Thomas Sears.
Abigail Catherine Scohera.
Juan Diego Cejas Mejia.
Megan Gianna Salinki.
Lily Ava Salaquiti.
Dune Nurav Shah.
Jenna Michelle Separate.
Lukman Kamal Shah.
Georgia Bay Shattuck.
Adeline Chanel Shears.
Aiden Elizabeth Shepherd.
Aaron Unso Sim.
Carly Elizabeth Slater.
Mackenzie Ray Sleesman.
Braden Lee Smith.
Sage Rebecca Sorrells.
Victoria Alexandra Smith.
Cade Colson Southern.
Jeffrey Blake Spurlock.
Sydney Ray Stadler.
Ava Billy Stance.
Alexandra Sophia Staten.
Jackson Matthew Steele.
Gabriel William Stewart.
Hunter Allen Strand.
Zan Avery Stone.
Myra Elaine Strait.
Rachel Lee Strohmeyer.
Jada Lynn Strothers.
Sarah Nicole Sturmer.
Owen Charles Tan.
Bowen Joseph Tabola.
Ashton Allen Taylor.
Allen Bernardo Tejas Gonzalez.
Taylor Lee Tardona.
Milka Tefera Tesfai.
Hayden Burge Tyner.
Coben Lazaro Thomas.
Bodie Cole Thielen.
Dominic Alexander Thomas.
Rohith K. Thomas.
Newhaman Elias Tillahun.
Stevie Marie Thomas.
Ryan Michael Torline.
Audra Lee Tao.
An Win Hong Tran.
Gunner Wilfried Trice.
Aditya Uday Kumar.
Miriam Usman.
Lahari Valamkanda.
Catherine Grace Van.
Reagan Bryce Varner.
Konstantinos Velatas.
Alexavier Edward Vera.
Mike Eric Virgil.
Alexis Marie Vigil.
Charles Gabriel Vigil.
Rebecca Marie Vincent.
Emma Francoise Vignon.
Samantha Lynn Bodnick.
Jason Nicholas Valtampan.
Allison Christine Wagoner.
Morgan Eve Walker.
Anders Graham Benison Walker.
Emily Marie Wallace.
Reagan Jada Ann Ward.
Kendall Elizabeth Warren.
Najee Travis Washington.
Callan Jack Waterman.
Ethan Christopher Watkins.
Rochelle Louise Reb.
Austin Lee Wesky.
Robert Lee Weldon III.
Haley Ryan Wenke.
Bodie Ames Whitehead.
Matthew Russell Wilhelm.
Anna Kathleen Williams.
Ethan Daniel Whiting.
Riley Travis Williams.
Ellis Marquez Williams.
Jordan Mackenzie Marie Williams.
Andrew James Wilson.
Kaya Renee Winbush.
Darius Anthony Wilson.
Aaron Elizabeth Wilson.
Morgan Darlene Wilson.
Amina Simone Wynn.
Logan Riley Wilt.
Zachary Aiden Winters.
Abby Ryan Windsor.
Rocky Shao.
Grace Elizabeth Wynn.
Daniel H. Chow.
Kayla Amira Wise.
Casey Hannah Young.
Eric Yan.
Elijah Danae Yerby.
Min So Yo.
Walker Ryan Zire.
Levi Adams Amorano.
Macy Nicole Young.
Isela Norisha Zepeda.
Brenda Esmeralda Gonzalez.
Madison Micah Zimmerman.
Nikolai Kazabovich Ziska.
Jose Lim Abuan.
Saad Alim.
Carla Joanna Llanos Marquez.
Alamendra Torres Sagadaga.
Noah Jacob Wilson.
Peyton Robert Doctor.
John Patrick Tomich.
Wesley Marieri Nyobo.
Eliza Aguirre.
Congratulations, Diploma Group 4. Please be seated.
Graduates, as you go off to college, to the military, or work, or traveling the world, be safe, be happy, and always be willing to learn. We will miss you dearly. Without further ado, dignitaries, will you please rise? Faculty members, will you please rise? Will the Cherokee Trail Class of 2023 please rise? Seniors, as a symbol of your graduation, you may now move your tassel from the right to the left. On behalf of the Cherokee Trail Class of 2023, I would like to thank our board members, administrators, and honored guests for sharing this ceremony with us today. Junior escorts, please escort our dignitaries from the arena. At this time, help me thank our faculty for their tireless support of the class of 2023. Junior escorts, please escort our faculty from the arena. Friends and families of graduates, we ask that you please remain seated until the recessional is complete. Join me one final time in congratulating the Cherokee Trail Class of 2023. Junior escorts, please begin the recessional.
Wrapped around my finger and it's so quiet in the world tonight. Your little eyelids flutter cause you're dreaming, so I tuck you in, turn on your favorite nightlight. To you, everything's funny. You got nothing to regret. I'd give all I have, honey, if you could stay like that. Don't you ever grow, don't you ever grow, just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow, don't you ever grow, it can stay this simple. I won't let nobody hurt you, won't let no one break your heart. No, no one will desert you, just try to never grow up. To the movies and you're mortified your mom's dropping you off. At 14 there's just so much you can't do, and you can't wait to move out someday and call your own shots. But don't make her drop you off around the block. Remember that she's getting older too, and don't lose the way that you dance around in your PJs getting ready for school. Don't you ever grow up, don't you ever grow up, just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up, don't you ever grow up, it can stay this simple. And no one's ever burned you, nothing's ever left you scarred. And even though you want to, just just try to never grow up. Take pictures in your mind of your childhood room. Memorize what it sounded like when your dad gets home. Remember the footsteps, remember the words said, and all your little brother's favorite songs. I just realized everything I have is someday gonna be gone. So here I am in my new apartment in a big city. They just dropped me off. It's so much colder than I thought it would be, so I tucked myself in and turned my nightlight on. Wish I'd never grown up. Wish I'd never grown up. I'd never grown.